City Today also installed no turn on red signs in downtown. The first sign went up at the intersection of Pennsylvania and Ohio Street. 97 new signs will be up eventually. It's an effort to keep pedestrians safe while walking downtown and curb reckless driving. City County Councilors passed an ordinance in June to create pedestrian safety priority areas.